Success in any situation. Three things that determine your success. One, you believe your story. When you're present, you demonstrate conviction and passion so that other people come to believe your story. Two, you're confident without being arrogant. A truly confident person does not require arrogance, which is nothing more than a smokescreen for insecurity. Three, your verbal and nonverbal communication is in sync. When we're being inauthentic, or when we're intentionally deceiving someone, our verbal and nonverbal communication is incongruent. Ultimately, if you're confident in yourself, other people will be more likely to be confident in you. Two, rule English. Amy Cuddy Harvard.